Horse meat and fish scales make an excellent lunch for a world-famous leader of fair. And people come quite a long way to see him eat it, too. He's a treasure, a real live mink, being groomed for stardom on Britain's only mink farm at Great Waldingfield in Suffolk. Minks are as fickle as the prima donnas they adorn. Mr. Sergeant, ex-RAF officer who started the farm as an experiment, handles them by the hundred. End of a mink, start of a fur coat.